Good morning, kids. Today I am going to take a alphabet T. As a previous class, we already learned S alphabet. Now, students, today we have to learn T alphabet. Yes, आज हम कौन सा alphabet learn करेंगे? T. T. How we write T? Look carefully. Make a sleeping line, then standing line. It's T. I will show you some objects related T. And the phonic sound of T is T. T is for tiger. T, T, tiger. T is for tiger. T, T, tiger. T is for tomato. T, T, tomato. T is for tomato. T, T, tomato. T is for toothpaste. T, T, toothpaste. T is for toothbrush. T, T, toothbrush. T is for telephone. T, T, telephone. T is for telephone. T, T, telephone. T is for tongue. T, T, tongue. T is for tongue. T, T, tongue. Now, students, I will tell you how to write T. So, look carefully. Make a sleeping line. Then we have to go up and standing line. It's T. T is for tiger. T, T, tiger. T is for tiger. T, T, tiger. The phonic sound of T is T. I have to write again T. Make a sleeping line. Then standing line. It's T. Now, students, I will write in a three line. So, look carefully. How we write in a three line? We have to go up. Make a sleeping line. Then standing line. It's T. T is for tongue. T, T, tongue. I have to write again. Make a sleeping line. Then standing line. T. T is for tomato. T, T, tomato. Make a sleeping line. Then we have to go up and standing line. T. T is for toothpaste. T, T, toothpaste. बच्चों, ये आपको घर में लर्न करना है. Okay? How we write T alphabet. Okay, kids? Bye-bye.